visit that for about 20 minutes, but I was getting a little bit like, let's give you guys something else to get your heads around and sort of think about things. So all art is rubbish. Is it? Let's have a hands up situation here, right? All art is rubbish. We've worked out roughly, have we, what we think art is. You wake up in the morning, I remember Tony last week, go downstairs, design clothes on, you go downstairs, you look into advertising, product design, etc., etc. You get to a car designed by somebody, you drive around the city, see the architecture, etc., etc. It has no answer. Art has no answer, no conclusion, so it must be rubbish. Hands up, Bob.
Technically, anything can be classified as rubbish from someone's point of view.
So, if it's from my point of view, then it's rubbish. And if I'm teaching it, is it rubbish?
Well, it depends on whose point of view it's coming from.
So, from your point of view, is it rubbish? What's your point of view on it?
It's unavoidable.
So art is unavoidable.
Yeah, it's
definitely. So, but it still could be rubbish because it could be everywhere, like John from Litter. It could be everywhere.
Yeah, but it's.
Well,
he's John
from
Litter, there must be not. So there has to be something that is not rubbish.
But the whole world could be rubbish.
Yeah, and that's classification by somebody.
Yeah, it's classification by somebody. So if it's. Is it different if it's an educated person who's been taught in art or if it's somebody who's not been taught in art? Do they have the same opinion, so is that okay?
Well, it depends. It could be someone who has... Someone could... I don't know, people who don't like art could just say it's rubbish, meaning, figuratively speaking, just they don't like it. Other people could say it and mean that it is literally rubbish. It comes from, I don't know...
Trash.
Yeah, trash. Hey, art...
What if you've got two art critics fighting? Okay, hang on. This painting here, Moaning Lisa, by Leonardo DiCaprio.
It's not by Leonardo DiCaprio.
It's rubbish. Because I'll tell you why it's rubbish, right? It's sitting there in a gallery, and it's just a painting of a woman. And it's stuck in a small frame, and you can't really see it. It's just a load of rubbish. It's a Moaning Lisa by Leonardo DiCaprio. Is that right? I'm being derogatory about it. Is that not a load of rubbish?
No.
Okay. Come on. Is it a load of rubbish?
Two things. The first thing, that painting's not finished.
Why is it not finished?
Well, there was this guy who took infrared cameras on it, and that removed, because Leonardo put, a wax layer on top, and it proved that, it showed that, the left hand is holding a cloth, and she does have eyebrows, and the painting's not finished, and the proof of a lot of things like that.
But
if it's unfinished, it's rubbish.
If you look at modern art, you could say it's rubbish because it's not like one picture and it's supposed to mean something, but if you look at old days, or Renaissance maybe.
Yeah.
So there's something supposed to be in the picture, like normal classes.
So all modern art is rubbish, is it? Is it like waste of taxpayers' money, waste of money?
No, I wouldn't say it's waste, but it's... I think it's gotten more to the idea that it's...
So, how do you define what's good or bad about this? Look, okay.
Do you like it?
Okay, if I'm a qualified, trained artist, which I have qualifications, I've had exhibitions, so hang on. Put fingers on it, I'm trying to finish it off. Put feet on there. Okay, I'm a qualified, trained artist with exhibitions and etc. etc. Because I'm an artist, is it great?
Yes.
Tell me, but it's great.
Because people will pretty much buy anything.
Ah, does that mean?
Same thing with fashion. If, even
you pay
if,
for
if,
the brand.
If it's the same, yeah. If it's the same, yeah.
Hang on, next week, come on. you said very early on about money. Most people buy anything, so is art only good if it's worth a lot of money?
No.
But you just said anyone will pay for it, so it's got to be good if it's people pay for the name.